He's set. Here's the 3-2. Now a shot to center field. Back goes the center fielder, but this ball has plenty behind it, and it's a home run. So he promptly unloads the bases with that one. Number 26 for him on the season, as we are all tied at 5.
A grand slam off the first batter he sees. Clearly that's not how they drew it up. They're hoping he might be able to get a ground ball right there or something, maybe get an out. But a grand slam, where do they turn now?